Gerry. Usually when you cross the field like this, you're going to get some kind of weird block. Usually a block from behind.
Oh, wow. Nathan Gerry.
Over play. Some good protection and it's intercepted. Picked off by Gerry. He breaks a couple of tackles on his way down the sideline.
And Cruz just coming across the field here. And you can see the safety bearing down as Gerry is coming downhill. Reaching crossing route. The receiver coming across. He's got the deep.
Ball loose, and it's picked up at the 20-yard line by Gerry. In the Minnesota territory, inside the 30. Gerry will take it all the way. A blocked field goal for a touchdown, Nebraska.
Motor skills. Appleby with a deep drop and rifles one for the end zone. Intercepted, picked off by Nate Gerry, his fourth interception of the season.
But Gary's reading those eyes, and you mentioned running the route. Looks like his arm slid underneath a bit. Wouldn't be surprised if we get a review.
That's
by about an inch.
Yep.
Play action, and that pass was deflected in the backfield by Nate Gerry. And had he not gotten a fingertip on that, that would have been an easy touchdown for junior Dylan Long.
Great individual effort. Watch 25 in red. He's going to get up right there and get his hands on the football.
And Nate. Play action. Kaya. Downfield. Crossing route. Picked off by Nate Gerry. Oh, this defense is coming up big here at home.
Bring the ball down. Great effort there by Gerry. Got his hands in there and ripped that football out.
An Iowa lead over Nebraska. Here's Kanziri. Nowhere to go. Hey, Gerry read that from the start. Knifes through and makes the tackle for a loss of a couple.
Of what's happening. Now he knows they're going to try to get to that edge. Kanziri's in there for a reason. And so all he does is just let it develop.
In the wrong end of one of those tirades. There you go. Gerry with the tackle.
First and 10 from the 25. Peoples is tracked down.
Iowa, after the timeout, they run to the short side. Kanziri gets to about the 10-yard line.
Little misdirection. Bennett trying to run left, and he'll get stuck for a loss. And Nate Gerry, the safety, was the first man in the back. This time driven back. Back to the 20. First down from just inside the 15, and a stretch to the sideline for Holmes. He is run down immediately on the edge by Nate Gerry, the safety.
First down for Minnesota, and here's Cobb.
Quarterback. To give to Kelvin Bennett, and he gets stuffed at the 22 by the safety. As versatile as they come in the Big Ten, Nate Gerry.
Boy, that's a big miss. Appleby trying to get some of that yardage back.
He throws complete to Hunt, and he's taken out immediately by Gerry.
USC needs to get back to this, running the ball.
Old school running game.
Widener and Gregory not fooled. Gerry also there.
Kanzeri's back in.
They swing it to Kanzeri in the flat. Makes a man miss. Now gets stripped up at the five.
Gary's a terrific player. He sees the field. He's very active. He's inside out. Has a good sense of what's going on.
Let's go with the four. So now if you're...